And now on today's program.
My name is Eric Bradley and my handle is Maverick Media. And I think that I'm falling. I'm tripping and I'm crawling. It feels like rather. I wanted my photography to be something that pushes boundaries on stuff that's already out there and just look for, you know, my own unique style. The difficulty of when you're being an artist is trying to set yourself apart. One thing I am is obsessed with is light and just different ways to manipulate it to just get my subject to really pop off the photo, to almost make it look like 3D. And just kind of draw out something unique within the model. You know, you're just starting out, but your images look nothing like the photos you see on, you know, on the internet. I just created this desire in me, and I just, since then I've just been, you know, I would watch YouTube clips and get on the internet, get on Google and look for different ways to learn. And just, so for me, this has just been a constant path of learning. I'm still learning to this day. Probably will do it, you know, for as long as I do photography.
Oh yeah, right there, awesome. And then, awesome. Oh. I just realized you had two magazines going.